Hello there, this is Sheree Phillips speaking. Today I want to share with you 10 tips to help you stress less. And they are, first one is share something that makes you laugh. So share a joke, share a funny story, share something that's going to make you laugh and maybe the person that you're with laugh as well. Laughter definitely helps relieve stress and helps you to relax. So I really encourage you to laugh more in your day. Another tip to help you stress less is swim in the ocean. The vibes that you get from the ocean are brilliant for helping you to just de-stress your body, de-stress your mind, and relax a bit. So I thoroughly encourage you to swim in the ocean. Another tip to stress less is remember that we all make mistakes, so accept that you're not perfect and you will make mistakes. Just accept it. A fourth tip to help you stress less is say no when you need to. Sometimes we become yes people and we just say yes to everything, but sometimes you need to say no and keep your stress levels low. Don't stress yourself out by saying yes, I can do that, I can do this, and then get frustrated, get stressed about not being able to do it or having to do it. So yeah, say no when you need to. Fifth tip to help you stress less is cook a meal from scratch. Start with the raw ingredients and cook it from scratch. Don't get a tin or whatever. Just cook that raw food and make a delicious meal that you are going to enjoy. I think cooking is very therapeutic. And take your time. Don't rush it. Just take your time and enjoy the process. Another tip to help you stress less is tell someone that you love them. It could be a child, it could be an adult, your partner, a friend, your mother, your father, grandparents, anyone. Just tell them that you love them. It makes you feel good. It makes them feel good. And it's nice to say nice things about people, so tell them nice things as well. Another tip to help you stress less is play your favorite song. If it's heavy metal, play it really loud. Just play your favorite song. You could be in the car, you could be at home, you could be in your room, you could be just listening to it on a headset. Just play your favorite song and really enjoy the music. Just appreciate it and thoroughly enjoy that music. Another tip to help you stress less is do more of what's important to you. So for me, I really enjoy going to the beach. So today I went for a really quick trip just down to the beach. It was quite windy, but the smell of the ocean is brilliant. I just love that salty air. And it definitely helps me relax. And I just really appreciate being able to go to the ocean and enjoy the ocean. It's great. I thoroughly enjoy it. It's very important to me to be able to do that. So I encourage you to do something that's important to you and it will help you stress less. A ninth tip to help you stress less is be proud of who you are. Appreciate who you are, what you are able to do, what you are able to contribute. Everything that you've done so far, just be proud of you as an individual. You are special, you are important, and you need to cherish yourself and be proud of yourself. And the 10th tip I can give you to help you stress less is to celebrate when things go right or go well. Can be a little thing, it could be from the meal that you cooked. If it went well, just celebrate it, and celebrate it however you want to celebrate it. It could be going out to the movies, having a drink, just any way you want to celebrate it. Buy yourself something, anything that's going to make you feel like you're celebrating something that's gone well. So those are a quick 10 tips to help you stress less. Hope that you found them valuable. Please like, share or comment on this video. Let me know your thoughts, and I wish you a fantastic day. Bye bye.